Hey guys, it's ViewMasters Reactions, and we're back with trailer number 3. We did Falcon Winter Soldier, then we did What If, and we're on to Loki. Last is WandaVision, the second trailer. We already saw one for WandaVision. None of these other ones have had official trailers for themselves yet. They've been in mashups and stuff like that, but we're jumping into Loki. The last thing we saw of Loki was in Endgame. It was when they were tracking down the gems. So in Endgame, we went back in time to when the aliens and Loki were taking over New York City. We kidnap Loki. We restrain him. And then they take him downstairs. So the time traveler versions of our Marvel characters basically cause some distraction. The Tesseract falls. Loki grabs the Tesseract and disappears. So I am assuming our adventures are following that. We're probably going to see in this trailer immediately following that scene. So we got like all our Marvel dudes. We're going to have some from the past, some from the future. Loki grabs the Tesseract. He's tied up with that thing in his mouth that he's got right there. And then he vanishes. So we're probably going to see him pop up wherever he pops up. Did he get to choose where he went? Did he randomly go to some place and now he's got to amass an army? Or I don't know. He's not like mad. Loki's a jokester kind of guy and he's on our side sometimes. So I don't know where they're going to go with it. Is he going to go like all out evil and create an army, or is it going to be like comedic and he's going to be like dashing around to different universes? I don't know. We're going to find out. If you want to see the rest of the trailer, subscribe to the channel, check it out. You want to see more of what I do, full unedited episodes of all the shows I do and stuff, Patreon link at the end. If not, we're jumping in. This is the first official trailer to Loki. Here it is. This is where we left off.
Get your hands off.
We knew that happened. Heart attack. Ant-Man caused the fake heart attack. It's not necessarily a heart attack. It was like arrhythmia. Tesseract, where's he go? See now, is this really where he appeared, or are they playing editing trickery? But I'm going to believe it for now. Tell me he went back in time to the Mongols. Are they like Mongols? Did he go back in time? Could he change the future? That'd be crazy, though.
You're taking me somewhere to kill me.
No, I'm taking you someplace to talk.
Where I lie, I don't like to talk.
But you do like to lie, which you just did. Because we both know you love to talk.
That's Luke Wilson. I mean, Owen Wilson.
How long have you been here?
I don't know. It's hard to say. You know, time passes differently here in the TVA.
What does that mean?
You'll catch up.
He looks so different. That's Owen Wilson. The TVA. I am totally confused.
Glorious.
What is the TVA? That's Black Widow. Black Widow. That was definitely the most interesting one I've seen yet.
Come on. What did you expect?
What is happening? I love it. Guys, I don't know what I just watched or who any of these people are besides Loki, but that is by far the best of the three I've seen so far. I haven't seen WandaVision yet, but What If was my favorite till that. Falcon Winter Soldier looked great, but it looked like your your everyday espionage fighter soldier spy kind of show with a guy that has wings and can fly and a Captain America shield. What If was clever in the sense that it's not canon, but it is all over the place. They can do whatever they want. This is canon and they are doing whatever they want, basically. It looks like Loki went back in time or to some place, the TVA. Is he in like another alternate universe? It showed that Rainbow Road type thing come down in the beginning and then he got taken back by it. When he jumped out of the plane, he got taken back by the Rainbow Road type thing. I forget what it's called. Maybe it is the Rainbow Road. I'm calling it that because of Mario Kart. When he jumps out of the plane, he says, "Get ready, brother," and Heimdall. And he's the one that creates the Rainbow Road. And then he gets sucked into the Rainbow Road. Did he create the Rainbow Road, or did Loki create the Rainbow Road, or whatever the heck that thing is called? I don't want to keep calling it the Rainbow Road. It looks friggin' awesome. What is that at the end there? In the end, they're all dressed in street clothes, but with Loki's crown, and they're all wearing some barbaric type uniforms, but mixed with street clothes like regular people. Looks ridiculous. I thought they were all on Loki's side, but then they all held blades and weaponry to Loki. So clearly they weren't. But what exactly is happening? It looks like Owen Wilson, who I almost didn't even recognize, is running some sort of building. They're in an elevator. He's saying, "You don't know what you just got involved with," kind of thing. TVA. There's a woman in there. It looks like they're testing him and doing all sorts of, I don't know, are they experimenting on him? Are they trying to figure out what the heck is going on? I can only assume the TVA stands for Time Something Agency or something like that. I don't know. It's probably in the comic books, but in all honesty, I don't remember the TVA. This seems like a group of people that are in charge of keeping track of the space-time continuum or whatever you'd want to call it. I guess Owen Wilson works for them. Maybe the lady in the trailer is the leader of the group. I don't know, but there's a dark cloaked figure. And when you deal with time, Kang the Conqueror is a Marvel character who is extremely OP, deals with time travel type things. So I'm wondering if that could possibly have been Kang the Conqueror. I know it's been talked about that he's going to pop in at some point. And now with the Eternals coming in and all these OP Marvel people like Thanos and stuff, he's got to make his appearance at some point. And it would be perfect to do it with Loki because Loki's pretty powerful. But it looks like these dudes are easily restraining him, even though Loki looks like he's sort of figuring out how to get out. And then at the end, he jumped out of the plane and it looked like he got back to wherever he was going. And he said, "Get ready, brother." So it had to be towards the end of the show. I think it's a short show. I think it's only like 6 episodes. So I don't know, guys, but this looked really entertaining. So much going on, so much mystery. I love time travel. It looked like he was in multiverse type things. Maybe it wasn't even time travel. Maybe it was multiverse, but I feel like the T in TVA is time. So maybe it's both. I don't know. We're going to find out. You want to see more of what I do? Patreon link in front of me. Full unedited reactions of all the shows I do. You want to see the rest of these trailers? Subscribe to the channel. If not, comments down below. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.